Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. 471 is the number of the sonata by Domenico Scarlatti I'm going to start playing tonight with, and then I'll play some jazz music after that. I hope you enjoy the Scarlatti.
Thank you.
And surprisingly, for Baroque music going into Classicism, there is quite a lot of drama in there. Now I'm gonna play jazz. So that was like super short and lovely. And the first song in my jazz section is called In Walked Bud. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Very, very interesting tune, because it seems like it's fairly traditional sounding, and you realize it's by Monk, so there's not going to be anything traditional about it. It's just using the traditional language, and then it goes in the places where I could have gone, but it takes quite a lot of architecture and planning. I'm going to play a beautiful ballad by Jimmy Varghese. How many times I said that? This one is cold but beautiful. I hope you enjoy. And for this particular tune, I just needed one more C sharp on the top, and I've realized it's not there. It's kind of sad when you run out of the piano keys, because the last one on the top would be G sharp and C sharp, right? And I realized that physically that is not possible. I'm gonna play one more tune. A lot of times we play it as a medium or as a ballad or something in between. This is a beautiful, beautiful tune that is called Just Friends. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
And that's all for tonight, folks. That was a nice ending for Just Friends. It's like, part of the saying Just Friends is somewhat upsetting because Just Friends means lovers no more. And sometimes it's a good thing, and it always is partially good thing and partially not so good thing. Thank you for being here. Thank you for letting me know that you've been here, supporting me in many, many ways. And come back tomorrow. I'll play different music.